First they came for the gypsies, and I was happy because they pilfered. Then they came for the Jews, and I kept quiet because I didn't like them. Then they came for the homosexuals, and I was relieved because they were annoying. Then they came for the communists, but I was not a communist, so I did not speak out. And when they came for me, there was no one left to speak out for me.